So given those dimensions, you'll need approximately 400 feet of painter's tape and try to get the size that is as wide as possible. I used tape that was 1.8 inches wide.